You may be the only presidential candidate since World War II that actually had to stand up and say, I am a capitalist. and you did. Did it hurt you?
Probably. I mean, you know, it's hard. It's hard to know. But I mean, if you're in the Iowa caucuses and 41% of Democrats are socialists or self-described socialists, and I'm asked, are you a capitalist? And I say, yes, but with appropriate regulation and appropriate accountability, you know, that probably gets lost in the, oh my gosh, she's a capitalist.